From vampire deer to nightmarish sharks, here are some of the world's creepiest looking animals. Special note, beauty comes from within. But that being said, only someone like Hagrid could love the creature at number two. Named after a monster from Greek mythology, the Chimaera is also known as the ghost shark or spookfish. It's the marine animal that always got picked last at the dance. Chimeras are found at depths of 8,500 feet. These creatures are quite literally in a class of their own. Their closest living relatives are sharks, but the last ancestor that they shared died out about 400 million years ago. Chimeras look like they swam out of the Twilight Zone, and some species have additional peculiar features. These include reproductive organs that protrude from the forehead and venomous spikes that protrude from the dorsal fin. So it's party in the front and business in the back. Pop quiz, hotshot! What ability does the Wolverine frog possess that led to it being nicknamed after the comic book character? Let us know what you think in the comment section below, and stay tuned till later in the video to see if you're right. With a name like Black Dragonfish, this creature would undoubtedly be at home in the Game of Thrones lore. Found at depths of 6,600 feet, this dragonfish species has sharp teeth and a fascinating hunting technique. Like other predatory fish found at great depths, it's bioluminescent. This means that it has organs that are capable of producing light. Yet while other fish use this ability to lure prey, the black dragonfish uses it to actively hunt. That's because it can see its own light, which is essentially infrared. So just to summarize, we have a deep-dwelling creature that uses infrared to hunt, and it's called the black dragonfish. Creepy, yes, but also extremely awesome. As its name would suggest, the naked mole rat has almost no hair on its body, and its pink or yellowish wrinkled skin is on full display. It has long protruding teeth that are primarily used for digging. The naked mole rat is definitely odd-looking, but it has a number of fascinating characteristics that make it unique among the mammal family. Its skin lacks neurotransmitters, which means that it feels no pain. This is an adaptation to underground living, as is the fact that it can live for up to 5 hours in air that only contains 5% oxygen. Naked mole rats are highly resistant to cancer, and they hold the record for longest living rodents. Additionally, they're one in only 2 mammalian species known to exhibit eusociality, along with the Dharmaland mole rat. That means that their society is organized in similar fashion to that of bees. They have a queen, 1 to 3 breeding males, and workers that dig tunnels, forage for food, take care of the pups, and extend the tunnel network. The pacu is the South American freshwater fish that's related to the piranha, but they're hardly similar. As we all know, the piranha has a reputation for being a creature with razor-sharp teeth and an appetite for blood. Even though the pacu is much larger, it mainly feeds on plant material. And now, here comes the weirdest part about the fish. Its teeth bear a striking resemblance to those of human beings. The pacu's humanoid chompers can also deliver a vicious bite, since its teeth are made for crushing and grinding plant seeds. Aquarists and fishermen can thus end up with traumatic injuries from the pacu. The weirder part is explaining to your significant other why you have human teeth marks on you. What do you get when you combine the face of a mad scientist with the feeding habits of a woodpecker? Give up? It's the aye-aye, a lemur species native to Madagascar. Even though it only weighs around 4 pounds, the aye-aye is the world's largest nocturnal primate. It has rodent-like teeth and long fingers, particularly the specialized middle one. It's not giving you the bird, it's just built that way. It feeds via a rare technique called percussive foraging. First, the aye-aye taps on trees to find larvae or other invertebrates. Then, it will use its incisors to gnaw through the wood and create a small hole. Using its middle finger, which is longer and thinner than the rest, the aye-aye will then pull the larva out. This feeding process is very similar, ecologically speaking, to that of the woodpecker. So just in case a pirate asks, what's the world's creepiest primate? Smile and say, aye aye, sir. Another Madagascar native, the leaf-tailed gecko is a master of disguise. much like its name would suggest, the gecko's tail bears an uncanny resemblance to a leaf. Since this creature spends most of its life in trees, it has evolved several strange but highly effective techniques of avoiding predation. It will shake its tail, flatten its camouflaged body, or open its jaws to display a frightening, bright red mouth. Additionally, the gecko has curved claws and adhesive scales under its toes and fingers. These enable it to move rapidly in trees. I think it's best if you leave this one alone. I'll make like a tree and branch out of here. Look, up in the trees, it's a bear. It's a cat? It's neither. The binturong, also known as the bear cat, belongs to the viverrid family, and it's native to South and Southeast Asia. Its body, much like that of a bear, is long and heavy with short, stout legs. Its tail, however, is thick and bushy. The bear cat's eyes are large, black, and prominent, and seem to be staring deep into your soul. I'll admit, this creature is sort of in a gray zone between cute and creepy. Still, I wouldn't want to hear it gnarling at me at night. As a warning, it will urinate or defecate on a perceived threat. Don't knock it till you've tried it. If that doesn't work, it will deliver a powerful bite or a claw attack. Deer are usually described as graceful and skittish forest creatures, but some species actually possess one of the creepiest features on our list, vampire teeth. Musk deer, water deer, or tuft deer have a pair of fang-like canines that protrude from their upper jaws. This wouldn't have been unusual for a predator, but these creatures are actually herbivores. So there's really no use for these vampire fangs, except to creep us out. The star-nosed mole may look strange, but it might be the coolest animal on the planet. Much like its common name suggests, the mole has a star-shaped nose ringed by 22 appendages. Its unique tentacle snout features over 25,000 minute sensory receptors. They are so sensitive that they enable the mole to detect seismic waves. The hamster-sized creature is also the fastest eater in the animal kingdom. It only takes about 8 milliseconds for its brain to decide if an individual item is edible. This is at the speed limit for a neuron. The entire process of identifying and then consuming a food item can take as little as 120 milliseconds. You might be a fan of the coconut crab, but there's no denying that this is one bizarre-looking creature. It has a tough exoskeleton, insect-like antennae, 10 legs, the front two of which are giant claws. The coconut crab is the largest terrestrial invertebrate in the animal kingdom. Not only that, but it boasts a grip strength that would make any arm wrestler jealous. The grip of its claws is measured to be 10 times stronger than that of a human hand. In fact, its squeeze is powerful enough to break bones and coconuts, which is how the creature got its name. Not to say that bone crushing crab wouldn't have been an awesome name as well. The coconut crab is also known for all manner of bad behavior, such as robbing food left on the ground, eating the remains of dead animals, and even cannibalism. This next animal is straight out of a sci-fi movie. It's called the lamprey, and it looks like it's just dying to lay its eggs in your lungs. Lampreys are described as a fish-like jawless vertebrate in the Agnatha class that can grow to be about 40 inches long. They live in coastal and fresh waters in temperate regions. Lampreys are a parasitic and carnivorous species that are most well known by their method of feeding. They latch themselves onto other fish and then just go to town. The lamprey's teeth bore into the flesh of their victims, and then they suck out its blood. Next up is the goblin shark. This thing is a terrifying disaster. Its teeth are jacked, it's got a real snaggletooth thing going on, and its nose just doesn't make any sense. It's like if Tim Burton decided to make a fish. This rare shark is sometimes called a living fossil because it is the only existing representative of the fish family known as the Mitsucurinidae, which has a lineage that is about 125 million years old. Goblin sharks inhabit the world's oceans at depths greater than 300 feet. To make it even harder on the eye, the goblin shark has skin that's actually translucent. We're able to see oxygenated blood within their capillaries. They're largely still a mystery. Humans rarely run into goblin sharks.
Whenever they're caught, it's usually by accident. And this is one that you definitely throw back in.
It's answer time. So what ability earned the Wolverine frog its nickname? Also known as the horror frog, it has a defense mechanism eerily similar to that of the Marvel mutant. The frog owns retractable claws made out of bone, which it pushes from nodules just beyond its fingertips. When the frog feels threatened, its claws break out of its skin in a moment of pure Wolverine awesomeness. The Great White was an excellent choice for a thriller, but if they're ever casting a shark for a horror movie, the basking shark is the obvious choice. As the second largest shark species in the world, this creature can grow up to 26 feet. Its enormous mouth is arguably its creepiest feature. This is actually an adaptation for filter feeding. While the tiger shark or the great white use their serrated teeth to tear chunks out of their prey, the basking shark keeps its mouth open and catches plankton as the water filters through. The shark has earned the basking moniker for its tendency of feeding under the sun. Even though it looks like the stuff that nightmares are made out of, it's worth mentioning that the slow-moving, gentle giant is harmless to human divers. Thanks for watching, YouTube. Which of these animals creeped you out the most? Let us know in the comment section below, and don't forget to hit that notification button to keep up with all of our latest videos. Bye!